It is customary in Japan to beat drums to call the press reporters when there is news to be announced and released to the newspapers. This is the celebration of the 2600th anniversary of the founding of Japan, and the announcer has just informed the reporters of the new cabinet that has been organized. Here we see the cabinet in action at a session of the Diet. This lawmaking body consists of two chambers, the House of Peers and the House of Representatives. Arita, foreign minister, speaks on Japanese foreign policy. And he is followed by Prime Minister Konoe, who endorses his foreign minister's appeal and sanctions the policy. Then the Speaker of the House, Hamada, leads the Diet members in three cheers of banzai. Just as in America, the press photographers are always on hand to get action shots of their prominent government officials. These pictures go into the gigantic newspapers that conveniently serve the government as instruments for the dissemination of favorable government propaganda. Central government control also extends to the local government agencies. In actuality, there is little or no self-government above the municipal level. The Minister of Home Affairs bears responsibility for the supervision of the various local units. He receives his appointment from the Prime Minister with the approval of the Emperor. He sets tax rates, approves loans, appoints officials, and approves various actions. This is City Hall in the great manufacturing city of Osaka. The people have gathered to celebrate the progress of the Japanese Holy War with China. Consular Hoshino and Secretary Nakano explain the war situation in China to the assembled crowd. So completely had the people been drilled to follow the lead of the Tokyo government that a war of aggression was not only accepted, but enthusiastically endorsed by a very large part of the populace. It's interesting to notice the ultra-modern government office buildings. These are inconsistent and certainly superior to most Japanese buildings, which are usually fragile-built wood structures. Here are a few general scenes of the Marunouchi district in Tokyo. This is the administrative heart of Japan and the headquarters for the many imperial ministries and bureaus. All judicial functions in Japan are exercised by the courts in the name of the emperor. This is an Osaka domestic relations court where marital differences are arbitrated. Most marriages are given a year trial before they are actually registered in City Hall. If a marriage is a mistake in the eyes of either family, it is simply dissolved without seeking the aid of court. It is grounds for divorce if a wife does not bear a child within a reasonable time. This woman is acting as a mediator for bringing the couples back together. A divorced woman has been disgraced and has little other choice but to become a bar girl, a taxi dancer, or a licensed prostitute. The government has also found it profitable to capitalize on certain traits of Japanese character. Dissemination of manufactured stories to play on the people's sentimentality has paid off generously for the government. By this means, the government has received enthusiastic support in the sale of bonds to wage its holy war. Some people put in a day's work selling pickled soya beans so they can turn in their profits to aid the war cause. Other people simply donate their personal valuables to the government. This is a great sacrifice for the many poverty-stricken Japanese, especially these living in Korea. This headline tells